All right, guys, we're going to look at these attachments and various services. Obviously, we have the regular head. Keep in mind, apparently Dyson's known for this detangle thing. I got a Husky and a Rottweiler, so I will let you guys know how that goes. Got this stairs thing. I'm pretty sure I don't have stairs, but I'll try it on my couch. Got this thing. Probably use this attachment in my car. And as you can see, I've already got some pet hair in here because I started using this thing. But I will show you this thing in the corners right there with some rice. So stay tuned. We got a good video coming. We got some brown rice. I'm gonna put this in the corners. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of rice. We're gonna go all the way down right there. You guys are gonna see how this thing works. Something to keep in mind, this does not click and lock place. You have to hold it. We are on low suction mode. Keep in mind, it's hard to film and vacuum while holding the trigger at the same time, so I'm sorry. All right, that's on low. Let's go ahead and switch this thing on high and see what it does. I got this clicked in, yep. Man, high mode does not play around. Y'all see that? All right, I'll clean the rest of that in a second. You don't have to watch the whole thing, but that was crazy. That high mode does not play around. 10 out of 10 on the high mode or max. That's pretty good. All right, now we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna use this thing and I guess we're gonna go use it in my car or something. All right, so now I got this attachment on. I'm going to go ahead and clean up this rice and dog hair. And this is on high or max mode as well. Up this way and see how that works. Oh yeah, that's way better. Some back behind this. There we go. And just like that, it's all clean. All right, now we got this head, which I'm pretty sure is for stairs, and we're on max right now, but we're gonna do it on this rug and see what happens. See if there's any hair stuck there. No, but there is definitely hair in the canister. I'd say that looks much cleaner. This corner looks much cleaner than the rest of the because it used to. Yeah, like look at the hair right there versus right where I vacuumed. Night and day difference. So there you go. That is a video on all of the attachments.